Afghanistan is defined by its rugged geography, its people weathered by physical hardship and poverty. The country stands at the crossroads of the region's most significant powers and has never been left to deal with its hardships in peace. Now, it's the site of the world's truest Islamic experiment, according to those who rule it. The Taliban, or God's students, have recreated the time of the Prophet Muhammad.
Available now on video on demand.